I think it's mostly the environment that makes street art most interesting. Just having it outside of the gallery context means that there's so many different readings you can have from it.
I guess where you put it is a symbol of the actual art itself as well, like the skills of the placement. Well, I think, yeah, depends how out there they go with it.
You know, it depends where you go.
Underground scene.
Yeah, you know, it's a good underground scene.
I think in society it's quite important to present art in a really direct way, since normally you have to organise and sometimes pay to go see art. Having it in walls and on streets, and often in quite a political, direct way, just really gets messages across and makes the public see it. And I think it's just a really great way to engage society with issues and also just art in general.